they said Santa Maria, I'll go with Derek. The difference between Derek and I is he wanted to go into this field. I came into the program late. July is when I came. So I only had a few interviews. I didn't have many. And I went to Santa Maria, and I'm looking at the title of it, Community Health Worker, and I was like, this is not what I want to do. I've never heard of it before. I have no experience with it. So it was kind of like I was taken aback, and I wasn't sure if I'll be able to do it. But in that title, what we did was help people to get primary care physicians, health screening, making sure they maintain their chronic illnesses, all those types of things. And a way to do that was through a health fair. I wanted to do event planning, but I just didn't know how to get that started, how that process goes. Do they even have a class for that in school? Like, is that a major or whatnot? So I never thought I would be able to do that. Well, my supervisor, Laura, decided that I should be put in charge of our spring health fair this year. I'm just like, what? I've never done it. Although I want to, this is not me. Like, no, I can't do this. I was doubting myself. So we had a lot of things to do, which is going around right now in my binder, the big exhibitors, providers, but she would just be calm, it's okay, it's worked through, and it did. And we had 88 people come, and it helped us reach our outcome. But then it also helped me to do another event with my team, Echo, and that was really successful. It was a lot of people, and we partnered with Evanston and their Evanston Day Parade and their Dream to put together this big event, and that was really cool. So that helped me to realize, yes, you can do that. You can be an event planner. You can do this. You can be professional and all that. But I want to also tell a story about some personal growth. Like I said, when I started Public Allies, I had no idea what I wanted to do. I already had a job. I was living on my own, had a car, everything. I was set. Like, I really didn't need Public Allies. But my best friend, who's a fellow, she's not in the room, she actually introduced me to this. So I'm like, yeah, I'll try it. She said it helped me grow professionally. I'm like, okay, cool. Well, when we first got here, we went on retreat. I'm like, this is not professional. They're trying to make me get to know people. Like, I ain't got a new friend. So I'm just like, why am I here? Which is it? But I stayed or whatnot because I wanted to get the experience. But in this whole process, I realized in order to become professional or be where you need to be, you also have to let people in personally. Not all the way in your life, but you do have to open up to different individuals because in the long run, they may be able to help you. At Santa Maria, we dealt with a lot of different clients. And it was one in particular that really, like, kind of changed me in a way. I was born and raised in the church, as they say. Beliefs were like instilled in me, this cannot happen, this is the wrong way. No, by any means, like you cannot, it was just horrible. So this particular client would like to be referred to as a female. But in my mind, all I have to think about was the outward appearance, and it's just like, no. Like, it was times where I'm like, I can't be in the room. I can't do this because this is just wrong. Like, I couldn't get past the physical abuse. Once I started talking to different allies and getting close to different ones and really opening up to each other, I began to realize, like, hey, this individual, I really want to talk to them. Like, if it wasn't about the project, not making progress, I don't care. It was, I never wanted to talk. So, eventually I began to open up, and then my team was a pretty honest team. They let me know, like, you need to step up, you need to say some things. And it was just like, I had to realize, you know, I do. I can't just keep shutting everybody out. So, we had Friday training, and after the Friday trainings, or before, we would have CSP team time. In that time, we'll all get together, talk about a project we were going to do, and you talk to each other about your placement. We have like a little opening up. We'll talk to each other about a placement, what's going on in life. So that makes you open up inside. So then you begin to get comfortable with all these people. So I got comfortable. I began to engage with all of them. If something was bothering me, I would let them know. And it actually helped me throughout this whole process. And that's basically what I learned, that in order to grow professionally, personally, you have to let people in. And the reason for that, in my mind, is because friendships were made, bonds were built, and partnerships were created that you can't get from anywhere else but this experience, in my opinion. And I just want to end on, I don't exactly know when I'm going to go back to school, if I really am going to stick to social work. But one thing I do know, I will stick to event planning. And I will open up to everybody. And I am going to try to grow more, because I am doing another year at Public Allies in Santa Maria. And it's a start from where I was.